All right, what happened, Moses?
So I was driving my lawnmower, and I just replaced the spark plug, changed the oil, and put a new oil filter, and a gas pump. And I took it out for its first drive since I've done that. Ran perfectly for about 12, 13, 14 feet. And all of a sudden it goes bang, and then it shuts down, and you bring it back here, and you fiddle with it and pull off the valve covers. You think, well, it might be rings, and then we start taking it apart a little more, and we find out that this happened.
There's what's left of a piston.
And then there's pieces everywhere in the engine, and now I know how the engine works.
Cool. What are you going to do next?
Hopefully buy a new piston and put it in.
Cool. All right, we'll see what we can do.